Baseball News Club, September 5th, Mike Trout at the dish. Gadoosh. Mike crushes a home run to right center. This is his 300th home run as a Los Angeles Angels, setting the new team mark. It was originally held by Tim Salmon. Exit velocity, 104.9 miles per hour. It was a 410-foot shot. Mike's first home run was when he was 19 years old on July 24th, 2011. And every home run moving forward will just keep stacking up the records for him. Makes you wonder where Mike will end up. 600, 700? Congratulations, Mike Trout.